How can I check if my old SQL Server on-premise installation can run in Azure SQL database? So if you want to do that, we have a tool which is really cool. It's called the Data Migration Assistant, or DMA, and that's an application that you install on your laptop. And what you're going to do is create a migration project if you want. You're going to connect that to your source database, to the SQL Server, which is running on-premise. And then you will say, what is the target? So for the target, we have Azure SQL database. We have another SQL Server, maybe like a newer version, for example. And we also have Azure SQL database manage instance. Now, the cool thing with the tool is that it's going to analyze your data. It's going to analyze also your stored procedures, everything you have in the database. And then it's going to give you a full report and tell you if there are some features that cannot be migrated. It's going to give you some indications of what you can do to change it. And it's also going to give you some suggestions on how you can basically perform the migration. So the Database Migration Assistant, it's a great tool to get peace of mind before you even start doing your migration, and really definitely recommend, you know, downloading it, installing it, running the assessment, and checking how it works. Now, another thing that you can do, if you have even very, very old SQL Server installation, you want to check our new SQL Database Manage Instance. This is a new version of Azure SQL Database, and this is going to be very compatible even with very, very old versions of SQL Server, all the way down to 2005. And that can be a possible target in the Data Migration Assistant. So select that as a target, make sure that your assessment is running fine, and then you can perform the migration without too many worries.